Hey guys, it's LJE DIY here, and today we'll be making paper butterflies. So first you'll need a square piece of paper, and you might need a piece of scissors, a pair of scissors, but you probably won't. So first you're gonna fold it this way, into like a triangle or a mountain shape, and then unfold that, and do it this way, and make another triangle or mountain shape. Make sure that it's aligned fairly well. And now unfold that. You should have like a little X or like a kite kind of thing. And now you'll be folding in half. And then unfold it, and then fold it in half again. All right, so that's, you should have like this type of shape. And now watch closely. This is one of the most difficult parts about it. This butterfly, you're gonna take these two edges and push them together, and then push it down flat. I'm gonna show you that again because it's a little tricky. So you're gonna take these two edges, push down the middle because it makes it easier, bring them together like that, and you should have like two little pockets. And then flatten that out. Now, from here, I will be folding them up here. These little things up here. And then you're gonna kind of like bend it this part up this way, but you don't fold it because that would be bad. And then you fold it up, so then up like this, and then see, it's like this, it's kind of like a taco. And then you let these two parts go down, and then you fold this over like that, and then you take out your two legs, I guess, or bottom wings of the butterfly, and you have your butterfly. But to make it stay, you might want to fold it in half, like to make it like stay. I would use tape or glue if you can't get it to stay there. But yeah, that's basically your butterfly. If you want, you can round out the edges, but I like them pointy. So, guys, like and subscribe this video. Bye!